bisele si a se ni ko se amorere ni wa ju olodum laye atijo when e ba fe se abe o wa fe awon lati oro o gba mi oro wa ni won ni ti awon agba wa de amore fun won ni ko de fun won ki won le ko won bi a se se on to go then they will fell we oh yeah and they are for the man just a fire by up with the book and say what is it and look at them the weird and so that is a weird thing see the fucking person this person so I need by a complete onibu. This person is entitled after ministering in the altar. He is entitled to know the angel of the altar. Only for the don't want perfect victory, and the don't perfect Obama. He is doing this. He is doing it. Don't address him properly. See, I'm going to talk let me tell you what about God's judgment. As much as he loved you, that is your punishment. The level of his love on you is the level of his wrath. He loved David so much. David said just one thing. And he said, the sword will never depart from your house. And one more, that is the look for me, what I feel about. David would talk, only on long would he pay lady with the abuse his own. So boy, he kept the covenant. I love David. He always has the way out. Hallelujah. This God will hear. Selling in those days from God celebrates two things. Spirit in love, making the shades of blue. Our blue is the graduation of your spiritual level and your love level. When you say faith, the Bible says faith that works by love is the new man. So when you have got faith and there is no love, you are not a new creature. God is saying, discipline your tummy. Don't let it become your, don't let it take my place in your presence. This is why you are guarded. I give you everything. He gave Aaron. When Moses would decorate Aaron, as soon as he put the robe, he put the gadu. He put the effort, he put the gadu. He ain't a one bar. Level. So when walk, what he walk, he go up. This is the voice from Zion. And then you just give it onto fed jelly. You fed one book. I'm a friend of my jelly. So, what about all of us? You're quite yay. Bab Hashem, you're quite yay. Bab Bara, your wife is signifying the authority by justification of God. Everyone in Sultana. Authority by justification of God. Purity. The purity of the Lamb, it was transferred. The righteousness of the Lamb was transferred to you. That's why when Revelation will talk about it in chapter 7, he said they want their blood and their robe and make it white in the blood of the Lamb. He said, these people, God will do a lot of things in their life. God will wipe away from verse 13. Seven from verse 13. Yes? You are not fast.
I want to tell that answer.
You have read that one. Verse 14.
And I said unto him.
I said to him.
Sir. Thou knowest.
No.
And he said to me. These are they which came out of great tribulation.
Yes.
And have washed their robes.
Washed their robes.
And made them white.
Make them white
the
in the blood. Oh my God. Say that is the place of the blood of the Lamb. The blood of the Lamb was the blood that was before the foundation of the earth. So Selah was from the foundation of the earth. will come to son. He brought you back to where God put you. He said, Ire ta lilo ba. Have you noticed all the churches, none of them use their name to sing? Because they don't feel what I call it. Any of more Anglican, any of more Methodist, any of more Dividimo, any of more. Because he, Abi Serenico, any of more Jobby. So you won't be dead, see why? But no problem. I will do just this. So this man, the shades of blue is my graduation. As you continue to grow in levels, you are being graduated. The blue of this one, the Unibody, is lighter than the blue of the prophets. The blue of the prophet faces, there is the war leader and the war leader. The war leaders are the police of the prophets. Military police, you understand? I want to the disciplined people, the operation sweep of the police. Wherever people go, see one thing. Whatever the word that you don't know this dressing. Nobody, you don't understand the dressing. You just see, the elders. When you receive up, I just say those days. You see, you put it down here, not here. This one is a tomato, and they see only equal. Because no power will be. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
When this man, they say, subject your belly and open your heart so that we give you the words that will make you up. They give words into you that will make you up. We are giving you words as he is. If they are giving him words, pass this way. Just stand here. Uncle, come. Now he comes in there, the formula will anybody for my name. You have spoken what we gave you. You know, this thing I've been sorry, even in later. Come on, sorry, what you are dealing with. In the back of you, of a toye, on Timoso. Who are them in them? You want to let who gets? Keep your. Oh, yeah. Go quiet. Me, Saleki, me, Pussy. Oh, why you only sit down? Ting ting, child. Can we? What signify pray? As you are now, use the words to sit back and create your environment. And just you buy it all.
Yes.
This is a creator. Go by. Let me get my head down. My God, you must see my hands. So they expect you to have a crisis. Oh, my Susie won't cross. But you, Hallelujah. This man here is beginning a new set. But leaving this place flourishing. It's not going to be reduced. It will flourish in his environment. He has made his environment. No, he is flourishing in what he made.
Yes.
God bless you. Wow. One cross. I want to go to the house. You don't wear those jackets on the sultana. You get a handband for identification. If I be show the jacket, what may I go to this song? Echo in CB. And that is why all of you that say a lot of things about him today, checking for any witness Timori, there was something more. When he died, God showed he was his God. God brought three things that was in the scripture in the other form. Rainbow, the Bible says, will be upstairs in the sky. God brought rainbow down to this Lagos city hall. This Lagos. And Lagosians and Celestians, they fetched the water of city hall fountain, but it was dry. You don't understand? They broke the city hall fountain. until Fashola came and repair it from 85 to Fashola. Look at the distance. Because rainbow came on the fountain as F.P. Joshua was laid in state in the city of. That is one. What I saw, I'm not talking about what he told me, what I have seen. Man of God, did God know you? God knew Moses. You can imagine, the living God went to bury the dead. God buried Moses. God knew Elijah. God took him up. God knew Jesus. He broke the grave. He rent the veil. And then he took him up. God knew SBJ. He showed in this dispensation, this one I know. He took the heavens down. When he was revealed the second day, the sun and the moon stood by themselves. And the light came from amidst them directly, not on all celestials, but on the casket of a dead man. And as the casket was lowered to the ground, when it touched the ground, those things cleared. And there was this blue sky again. I said, when we spoke in 84, among Corinth said, I'm a social shop, I don't go. You know, some question, you don't go. But you know, there's a mistake, like all that. Because a church was singing laying. Chemi logo, Baba. I reclaim all the Chemi logos that I have lost. You don't understand? Because I couldn't see anything again. How can God? Paul said, I saw a light that was greater than the light of the sun in the noonday, 3:15, quarter to 4. I can't forget that time. The person who took us there, right, is in the celestial church because by record, we were doing what is against the records. He told us, I can't stay here. I said, Obidey, but you took us a quiz. But why are you doing it? He said, when the founder said this should be done, we have records from our shepherds. When they go to meeting, we have their minutes, we have their records, we have read. If he says this is the way, and you choose to go another way, do you think I want to stay? I don't want to play with my heaven. He left the church. This person is overflowing. Hello? Now, he had the garden. Yellow in celestial church, this is orange, not yellow. I'm going to say, the last job, but if you yellow, what? You don't have to yellow, then lose. Orange, you know, is yellow. Yellow, what? Yellow. Yellow, the son of righteousness. That, he looks more fertile. Than this one. This is orange. That yellow signifies the health of God. Yellow is celestial church. The health. Ilera honor. The blue. The spirit in love. The white. The authority by justification. I told you. Did I say so?
Yes.
Of God.
Yes.
What the yellow, the blue, the royal purple, the royalty, the royalty of God. White, blue, yellow, purple. Thank you. We don't have pink. Sorry. God gave scarlet to, you know scarlet is reddish.
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
He gave it to the Israelites because they were not partakers of the blood. While they were in Egypt, they were not partakers of the blood until Jesus came at the Last Supper. He did not give the blood to man. So the Jews were not partakers of the blood. So God gave them scarlet, reddish for his presence.
Is it like
you are already performing the blood? No, sir. Like you now want to pray. I plead the blood of Jesus. This is you are sick in your brain. This is not a place to plead the blood of Jesus. This is the place. When you say you plead, you don't understand. You are not in the place. Eh? Green. We don't have green in heaven. Sorry for me. In celestial church. It's a letter that they brought from heaven. We don't have green. We have blue. And that is why you look at the garden. So what is superior? When Baba Joseph was the superior, he was using blue. Hello? You know why I'm related to him? Because he was with Baba Joseph. Very close. You will see the starch of his garden was white, not yellow. Today your superiors are all yellow. Lack of knowledge. Eh? It's choice. You don't put yellow. When Papa changed it to purple, it was purple and white. Because that is the royalty of God. He was carrying the authority of justification, not the health of God. El more interpretation by regalia. Let me tell you, here, when I came in, this is silver. Listen, look at
the venerable.
Who is venerable?
Venerable.
There's no venerable in heaven. Me, continue on your mom. And you learn that. Hallelujah. Let, I will tell you one thing. Just one thing. And you will condemn a lot of stars. I'm coming there. When I came here, I will be. This is an altar. Celestial altar. Correct color, but wrong shape. Celestial altar has two legs. Hello? The two legs signifies redemption. Redemption came. That's why even when Paul talked about that, he said, I am not ashamed of the gospel of Christ. It is the power of God unto salvation. First, to the Jews. Those are the people with gold. The Jews. And that's why God told them, everything they make it gold. Wood and gold. For Aaron, make gold. And blue, and purple, and scarlet. They get celestial silver. Silver altar, the altar of redemption. The golden altar is a killer altar. The golden altar is an altar of total spirituality. No forgiveness. You miss it, you miss it. That's the altar that killed Obedodo. Hey, what is that? Uzzah. That gave room to Obedodo. Because there's no forgiveness before that altar. You do it, you die for it. But this is the altar God gave to Joshua. Altar of redemption. We will buy you back. We will give you back what you have lost. But what is already today? Everyone wants to use golden altar. And then, without two legs. It must be two legs. No two ways. First to the Jews, and then to the Greek. Ẹyin ni ijọ́ yìí ni yóò ayé mọ́ ayé mọ́ ń bọ̀ mọ́. Ayé is in the Greek. Ẹyin ni Greek kingdom. Ọ̀dọ́ yìí ni àṣẹ ìgbà láwọn ti wá. Mi sọ pé mi ò sí lára yín o. Ẹ tẹ̀lé ẹ̀mí yín. Ṣùgbọ́n ẹ̀mí yín, ẹ̀yin náà rí bó ṣe lọ. Ọlọ́run má jẹ́ ká kọsẹ̀ tọ́kó tó yé wa. You must have grown well when you came to someone now. Hey, don't you see what I'm saying? I'm saying, I'm saying, God begin to tell the prophet Ezekiel, I don't know Elisha to go. People return back. I want to pray to the prophet, the Ezekiel said, my guest, I'm saying, what would no ash in Sele. Ash came after Papa. I am talking about the days of Ezekiel. Hey, don't tell you long ago. Celestial Church of Christ, as it was given. Auntie, let me talk about as it was given by God. I don't want to conform to own ten shape. I want to be on the level of SBJ, Otogbefun Celestial Church. Get your teachers to call me for 1 year, 6 months. Otogbefun. Otogbefun. Okay, don't do that. Ever worry? Because you worry that don't go harsh. And auntie?
I'll tell you something more, sir. Just about a few weeks ago.
Yes, ma'am.
We had an unshot from America that came to stay with us.
Yeah.
My husband's friend.
Yeah.
So we had to go look for that ash color because it was insisting on wearing that ash.
Yes.
As the correct thing. And somebody kept arguing him that even the ash is not in the market. So they had to go to Ted Joshua. Nobody is selling ash in K2.
They say it in.
He said no, that's in America. It is harsh though. And that's
what I said, those who are over there. What, how much of what Papa gave or brought did they know? Did they have? Auntie, how did they sell the land to Papa? Green, they sell the land to Papa. Hello, they can't stop it. Hello. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I said I want to blow your mind. And he did. Listen to hey, don't know. Have you heard what I said? What God gave to SDJ or Shofa? Sultana team or no Asha Oboto Fuba Badi Momo. You know, I did one thing for myself. After Timothy Liberation Shepherd, I decided to erase the ranking from my head. You have any ranking? Because Econ creates, for sending, what are you calling it? Nibako. Mobile, they give me the thing, one more, delay. Black, you know, black. I'm in this show, black and men. Everyone pray. Hallelujah. To touch a color shell. Only cable. Tell. To one shirt, two more cable. You shall say. Any colonial shone laya tilon. Only pastor of Celestial Church of Christ. Any cop. Lo de washo paso to the game. There's a difference between Aaron, the high priest, and his sons. The Supreme Lord Papa James, Supreme Evangelist Abiodun Bada, was like this. What do you want to do to go to Supreme Evangelist? You are more, whatever you say in the world stands. When you stand before God and say anything in the world, one can't go or anybody's soul. one thing here, only. And that's why in the days of our just say, you don't seem to pray too much. You just say 1, 2, 3. And it is final. Seigneur, je vous dis mon mot. C'est l'ennemi. Et ma chitonie. Et quoi, c'est l'ennemi. I once told Pastor Gordon, I said I was born in this church. See, I have a brother, he grew from brother to pastor. Back in 2005. I said, don't be deceived that they will tell you, send this boy out. We became friends, we were so close. But they told him, you have to send him out of the church. And I told God, I said, I never belonged in that church. You know the error they committed? The letter they sent to me, Red Celestial Christ of Church. And I said, it's not my, I never belonged to that church in my life. God, I don't know who Celestial. If you know Celestial, too poor. And I decided I don't want to know too much Celestial. If you worship, I tell you, without the crown, Revelation chapter 4, the Bible never comes. It's just a Bible. But don't say, look here. Okay, I am close after this one. What's it up? Revelation chapter 4 from verse 9. So
and when those beasts give glory and
honor. When the beasts give glory and honor.
And thanks to him that
sat on the throne.
Who liveth forever and
ever.
The 4 and 20 elders.
The 24 elders that were kings and priests. Fall down before him.
That sat on the throne.
That sat on the throne.
And worship him that liveth forever.
Worship him.
That liveth forever and
ever.
And cast their crowns before
their crowns before the throne.
Saying.
That's when the worship is complete. You see every day of Shofar. When he comes in, A.A. Bada, Supreme Evangelist, Supreme Evangelist, Agane Boko, I just said, when they march in, you see all of them with their crown. They move like that. Come and see the majesty in the movement. You see? Celestial Church. You see all of them. Then you want for Jesus to jump up. You come on for Cabo. Or maybe there's some of them. When you see Jesus to jump up, Jesus to jump up. But Papa, you pay CSC, lay claims. Where are all that money? If every day is in my 12, don't bomb me. Anything doing me, who are my 12? Don't bomb my thing. If you go quiet, don't bother my. Did you see the one man who walked in at this people God? Who see a miela like you? And who are you who think about that way? You can't look. If it's not even prayer, you need pray to be justified. He justified you because he knew you. So any Kotuni Ashotuni King on Kasok is the Reverend Pastor. Whether with lace or without lace. Only Kotuni. I close.
Hallelujah.
May God help us.
Hallelujah.
please, Baba has spoken. Yes. I'm blessed by that lecture. Shout hallelujah. I know we have many questions. Just write your question. You will attend to them.
You will not let us ask this question now.
No, you will ask your question.
Let us ask it now. Let us ask this question now.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Ejo. You will ask your questions. You will ask your questions. You will ask your questions. Right now, I would love you to write the questions. And we are not entertaining more than 5 questions. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
The arrangement coming into the church. Who comes in first? Is it the electing that leads? Or the choir that leads? Or how is it arranged? Because it's been very confusing.
It was never confusing. It can never be confusing. In Ajashe, where it came from, they had 3 entrances. Hallelujah. According to they had 3 entrances. Mommy. What you say for me?
Mama.
Three entrances in Ajashe. The lesson and the elders come through the middle. Every other person comes through the sides. Only those who are going to the altar enter through the middle. By the time it came to Nigeria, we had 2 doors. One, this one is just one. So it was made only for this that were standing. Before it became divided into 2. When it was 1, all the female members would file in first. And then the brother. And then we come. The arrangement God gave to us is simple. He said, everybody will line up by the sides of the church. The lesson will pray here. Here. After prayer, the shepherd is the last person. They face the altar here. The last first person here. When they turn to filing, the shepherd becomes the last person filing in. The lesson in his regalia will join the line in his own place. If they are showing here, no man to see. But when you brought, they brought, they wanted to bring Elesi Bodo Shaju, Elesi, that was what they said, Olon Shaju Esin. They wanted to bring in the culture of Ajashe, where they say, I want Bagolo Babi. But I did it for one person, I now told our shepherd, he was filing after the accord. So the brothers were entering. He was now filing on, and now came to his back. I said, oh, show me more, and then you need you. Only brother, people send me. He now look back, he said, oh, my group. Money, Bushi, Mari, Ben, Shetty, Pastor, no, Bato. To my question, he will come. Say, what to say here? Okay, Rumi. The people are close away, come on, my mom, my father, my mom. The very way. Motor, communicate, one little time, I said, Pastor, Papa gbe wa fun awon to bi wa ko gbe wa omo fun spend woman e sha ma da ofin ile olohun lo lejo if you throw me a sin a lesson o wa lie here in the lines only to rally in first person according no tele gbogbo eyan o brother re si wole brother sister and we go by iron. Yeah.
Not the
accurate
have to enter
the because. Not that they have to enter, but it was done because our brother, sister, come and beg the shine who are calling. That's why they said give them gap to move on. So that brother and sister will begin to file in their life. In ideal sense, Pashen to send it, and to come when it all does send it up. It won't come, why do? But we're not doing that.
Yeah.
Sorry, sir, please. Is it right for men in celestial church to put on cap for their garment?
What kind of cap? What kind of cap?
When you are a church worker, inside the church, no, it's wrong. It's wrong. I stand to say what God, Cardinal Oduba, would not dare do that in Oshapasi. Don't worry, he would not dare try it. He became cardinal because of the situation of hell. That's why he's doing whatever he wants to do. And don't worry, because we want money. The very not discipline again. We want money. You accept everything that comes. Imagine.
I don't know. That's number two. Only three more.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So you said the garment has at least five bills.
Yeah.
You mentioned three.
I mentioned
three.
One. Ibaro. Ibaro. And that's why when you grow, they discipline your hand as to what you can do. You are freelance as a brother. You are still being trained, under training. When you become a leader, you check yourself. Check what you do. Igbawo, Igbase, Igbaya, Olumelo, Ati Igbaku, Amore Igbalu, Olumelo. E wa nta wo Olusato, woni Ikefa. Awon agbagba, Prodi Bas, Coats. Wa wo ikon leader sabe. Wa wa wo ikon Evangelist Tony Cross. Sorry, Coats. For the Befa. Toba, sele. Oja ibati de de, mo chan. Amore ni. Laye atijo, wo kin pin ni e, pen se nsin. That thing, crossbar. Baba just said, tie it. A woman saw me. Or Jamie won't be. So God said, tell her to buy a rocket, it's fitting. What you are, over my pressure, what you are compliant, Y2K compliance. As my sister would love me to say, Y2K compliance. Oh, God, oh. You don't get it. They don't want to conform. They want to be. They want to stay above. It's good. But when it's the things of God, people will not conform. Just once, he decided to put the ark of God on the car. God slew you, sir. You know the solution? They said, we did not inquire of the Lord properly. It was the priest that God said should do it. He dared to do something extra. God said, I won't take nonsense. What is our own, we can modify. But what is God? Let it be as it is. Because the one that gave you that thing is the eternal one. When you say eternal one, it means he has no beginning and no ending. Sorry, no ending. It's as sharp as that. The eternal one. That thing will not end. I mean, next. Yes. Yes, sir. I hear. Four. Yes. Mommy, you know my number five.
Really, because of the teaching.
Yes, sir.
He said something like, we Celestians, because we are putting on the garment, because we are Celestians, that we will not face the judgment seat of Christ.
Did I say so?
He said something like, we are Celestian, that we don't need to face the judgment.
Did I say so?
He doesn't say because we are putting on. Sir, he said something like,
don't say I said like.
There is something like,
give him.
We have a pass mark because we are Celestian.
Give him.
We have a pass mark because we are Celestian.
Did I say so? Hallelujah. Let me say what I said. very clearly. I have said, God gave John and Charles Wesley the hymn that said, the funny or joy that John. Only two of you. Only said, yes, everybody knew him. Give me that hymn again. It was, that's one thing. It was not me making something. This is the book of prophecy. Maybe you need to take it. Maybe you are a pastor. A big organist. What is this? It's up from what come up? Kilo little here. You
don't want lie.
So you don't want lie to live.
Yes.
How will you don't want?
So that's right.
Say any. Oh yeah, who at what so would they be? What on car? What if I just saw you?
Never can go to one.
Oh yeah, car.
I want to see a dollar. Give all your fair. I wear good way, share one. One simple, don't do it that job.
Tell me what's up.
The reason why I rest because when you say this, I noticed some brother were excited. That, like, on the judgment, thank God, we can do whatever we want.
No. Emma was your dog, no. Emma forgot to give me ye. Whether they are excited or they are not, most of them come, did God know you? Job, you can know how to pray and preach and sing and fast. You don't know, Bambo, eh? Okay, she said, le.
Please,
Hallelujah. Wole ni eyin le fe yi ko won wole e be ko sise fu ka ko sise fu ma lo tori customer yin ni e be mu wole anu won ran suta na lai se yasi mimo listen are not quite white eni ara dan so ni e hallelujah are you getting me Any discipline arawa. I guess that is what in practice for. Let's impact ourselves right and leave the wrongdoings. Let us go for that. I don't think we should be present. Oko si America. No, maybe not. I won't come very corner. Ni pepe. Si America. One corner. Get the same size. Like you. Like it. But you won't try it anymore. Only me supreme. Baba, don't feel Russia, daddy. Just once. Only don't feel daddy. What was only like Papa's open kid? Supreme daddy life, oh, don't be chair again. Oh, I don't want to. Only a mini corner of only a very full supreme. Only dope team. Never. They are not entitled into the inner altar. But if I need to go one joke will lead me. Yes, okay, come on, joke will be. Am I should go? Say, let me, I should say, first. Oh, no, go for the work. Ah.
Just one question.
Pop right, Shepard. Eh, go see, come on, baby, you jump. Like, yeah, see, jump. He says, everybody, anybody wants to get Shepard, oh, go for it. No, it's wrong. Oh, then we'll leave. No, she will fuck on. Like, yeah, see, jump. But then we'll leave. Actually, every woman. But they can be only me. But over, I stand by the list. Over, she was leader. Leader, only by her. This is a lesson. I say, leader, you don't need one side of me, so say. Go yet. So, come up, baby. Oh, you drop the top. Don't get one lead. What's that? You want one lead? Be a la by you. Down I mean that is very you know. Come on by who are we in Lake Eli? Who are Lake Oceans? Oh free. Oh free. Oh, the way. Come on, shop going. Take two of the shop tomorrow was your mind. It's one day. Nigga papa of your sauce, say you. Nigga papa, come on, wash your mind. It's one day. Oh, no, I ain't going. Tọ́lọ́ wa aṣọ báyìí kò ní fìlà ó ní fìlà kò ládé tọ́ á mú fìlà ẹ̀ dání pẹ̀lú aṣọ ẹ̀ báyìí tó bá dẹ̀ di ìjọ tó wọ ìlékè á mú ìlékè dání bàbá sọ pé ẹ̀bùn ìlànà ṣẹlẹ̀ ìlànà kan ó ní ọba ni ẹ ní ìlànà ọ̀sẹ̀ òfin ṣẹlẹ̀ òfin kan ó ní jẹ́ mímọ́ ẹ̀kọ́ bẹ́ẹ̀ kejì sí ikọ̀ fi ẹ̀kọ́ wẹ́lẹ̀ lọ sùn táwọn fi doctrine 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 you know doctrine is a teaching so tó wọ́n ní má sọ ẹni teaching ni ẹni doctrine ṣe doctrine ni kí ẹ bá wọn bàtà sí sàdá ṣe doctrine náà ló tẹ̀lé ẹ̀ síwá wọ́n á ní tọ́ fún ẹ̀ fún idiot ó fẹ́ doctrine ṣẹlẹ̀ one doctrine be humble now humble let me go back to your question. Be humble, you are a king, be holy. Would it take you to heaven? Would it give you heaven? When you are humble as a king and you are holy, would that make you see heaven? No. Okay. No problem. Because he said, without holiness, no man shall see you. And he said, no. What is your reason? I didn't say you are in claim. Listen to link. What is happening? When you don't have holiness, what is happening? When there is no humility, what is happening? What is what did Jesus teach his disciples? The apostles' doctrine. One, he said, be humble. Jesus, he didn't teach them salvation. He said, because they know me. Because they hear my voice, I know them. Read that. Let me close with that. And you keep it. John chapter 10. You are reading it. Verse 27. Look at what he says. Number one, they hear my voice.
I know them.
They follow me. They don't need exactly. I give to them because they hear. Did he say they pray holiness? They were anything. He said, they heard my voice. I know them. They only follow me. And I go, see, don't go, can you talk? They shall never perish. This is how people went back quickly. You must preach salvation. To who? Did Jesus tell you to preach salvation? He said, go make disciples. Is making disciples preaching salvation. What do you know about salvation? Peter says, save yourself from this perverse generation. When they ask him, what shall we do? Acts chapter 2. He says, save yourself. Paul said in Philippians chapter 2, he said, work out your own salvation. Yet you want to preach what you should work out. Amen. What are you people going for? Jesus said it's cheap. It's cheap. You must say the first thing he said, almost said, let's okay, it shall come to pass. Abajo, all other churches, one people, but I'm not saying people. Oh, notice. But then you must say, you watch, if they go around before him, you have a solo. Hallelujah. How cheap is that hallelujah? Why is your money demon, hallelujah? Check out what you learn. In your own eyes, are they not more holy than you? Don't you need your money, my life? What you need? Why is your love for money, oh, hallelujah? Say to me, in hallelujah, go down in this day. And then we don't have to hallelujah. Am I one there, hallelujah. What they can do is okay, let somebody shout hallelujah. When they come, come on, don't believe they don't come. He won't my body, hallelujah. He won't do something, no. David said, out of the mouth of babes and sucklings, you are being praised. Because of your enemies. Why? To steal the enemy and their victims. God bless you.
Hallelujah.
That is final wisdom.